privilege to introduce you to the Texas legend, Mr. Rusty Weir. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to put your hands up right now. I want you to show them some respect. Now, this is Mr. Rusty Weir, ladies and gentlemen.
See you.